Okay, man, come on, man.
I got the guy on the right. Right side, got him.
Kill Ninja, come on!
Yeah, you get him. Yeah,
I got him.
I got him.
Hey, are we streaming right now?
Yeah, man, 1 million Twitches. We're famous! Come on, woo! Yeah.
Oh, what's that camera?
It's PCC's camera, it's fine, just play!
Is that light meant to be red? Good morning, church. What a beautiful day it is to be in the house of the Lord this morning. But before we continue, I'd like to congratulate every single saint that has participated in this 21-day fast. It's going to get harder, but I encourage you to keep on marching.
For those who missed the memo, a recap. For the past 3 years, the whole church has fasted for 21 days. It sounds like a lot, but trust us, it's all worth it. So here's the basics. No meat. This includes beef, pork, chicken, seafood, no sweets, lollipops, the licky licky ones, chocolate, ice cream. Oh man, I can go on all day about on the do's and don'ts of what to eat on this fast.
But in summary, we fast to subdue the flesh. We make our petition to God and we do it collectively. The emphasis of this fast is on biblical principles and spiritual growth of the church and its members. For further details, please see Pastor. And for those who want to join in, it's not too late.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't you join us, help our friend Amos to help pick his food for the fast.
No. Thumbs up, baby, this worked. And walk away.